Mr. Vince Russo is on the line.
I got to tell you, man, when I was at TV and I was setting the table, just like I said I was going to, every time I would turn around, there were these conversations going on.
Nobody gives a shit.
Cornette just turned on me, and that's when he, you know, wanted to kill me and wanted to kill my family.
I'm sick and goddamn tired of this bullshit!
The last rating before Ed and I came aboard was the 1.6. Now 3 months in, and our last show was a 2.6.
Liar!
Hank Abbott just, you know, boom, nails Sid once. I mean, one shot, and Sid goes over the top rope. Okay? Now, storyline purposes and in reality, could that have happened?
No.
Absolutely. Was it unpredictable? Yes. Nobody would have seen it coming.
Why?
Yeah, what would happen if David Arquette won the WCW title?
No buys.
David Arquette pinned Eric Bischoff. So, could it have happened? Yeah, absolutely, positively, could have happened.
Fuck off.
Did it accomplish what I thought it would do? Well, yeah, got us on the cover of USA Today.
People still talk about it. I don't think it's for good reasons.
But it don't matter. Today, I would have done the same exact thing. My proudest contribution and the contribution I'm most happy about is...